So there they are, working on the tree. Very weird. Cutting more and more of it. Cutting it down, as you can see, so it could fall in my direction. And then, of course, I pick up their garbage. He left.